build this bitch bumping.
Sort of feels like jail.
No, it feels like hell.
No, feels like hell.
I was so in love with her. Gave it all to her. And what did she give to me? A 911 call. And now I'm in a state of emergency. And on top of that, a bunch of lies that made me look crazy.
I guess some people live for the drama.
And maybe some people like bad karma. On. It's obvious, cause she's still on Twitter, talking all that shit.
Why is that?
Cause I know that she missed me, missed me.